Canine Training here in Winchester, Virginia, and I have Cosmo with me. Cosmo is a 7-month-old lab, and he's here for the 2-week board and train. And what his owners tell me, surprise, surprise, is that he likes to jump on people. So, gonna be working with him on that. Get him to quit jumping on all the furniture if he's gonna be disrespectful about it. Quit jumping on guests. Pay more attention when he's out in society. They said he gets real distracted if he goes into, you know, say the pet store or Home Depot or something like that. So I think we've got our work cut out for us. For now, let's find out what he knows. Cosmo, can you come? Cosmo, come. Oh, yeah, well, come. Cosmo, can you sit?
That's a good sit.
Cosmo, down. All right, Cosmo, place. Place. Okay, Cosmo, heel. 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 All right, check back in 2 weeks to see Cosmo's progress.
Hi, my name is Manny, and this is our dog Cosmo. We brought him to Off-Leash Canine at Winchester. Initially, we had a lot of problem with Cosmo walking him or when he was around other people. But after his 2-week board and train program with Gina, we've seen a lot of improvement in his ability to control his excitement around other people and holding his commands. Like you see him here placing and doing a really good job. We could never get him to do this before, but it's been great for the last 2 weeks that he's been here. So we'd recommend this program to anybody who's looking for getting basic obedience training for their dogs.